ASEAN Energy Outlook, and this year marks the 6th edition of its publications.
At the regional level, we have aspirational goals to achieve 23% of renewable energy target.
In this regard, ASEAN-German Energy Programme, or AGEP, is a joint cooperation program implemented by ASEAN GIZ.
After this, we will finalize the model, do the report, then submit to you for review, and also we will invite some experts.
Renewable energy includes solar, wind, but it also includes solid biofuels, liquid biofuels, biogas.
How you can come up with the energy efficiency saving potential.
So we have signed the MOU with ASE. So hopefully that we would like to continue some kind of the roadmap. I think similar to what I heard from ASE about sustainable building. There are many roadmap there. So actually I think with the biofuel, bioenergy.
Well, I hope the result will turn out great, especially launching it in the next AMEM in Vietnam soon.
I think an energy outlook is always important for the countries involved.